No. You must stay quiet. God gives us each our duty. You know your own. Mine is to see you fed and well before you go. What's your name, my son?
William.
Where do you come from?
Claremont. When there was a Claremont.
Make sure he'd slowly, Katrina.
He held us in a cell for hours. Matthew was raging. There was nothing could calm him down. Then the soldiers came, took us upstairs to this courtyard. There was a huge banquet going on. Gessler and I think the Crown Prince was there. They needed some amusement. Stumbling, all drunk. Gessler was going to give him the crossbow.
It's your last chance.
Who will shoot? Him. Matthew's alive.
No, William. Come with me.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lie!
My God, Katrina, it's a lie. Matthew is alive. They've hidden him somewhere. We are going to find him.
Oh.
That's Tell's horse.
Take it.
Here.
But your home was burned down. Katrina took refuge with us. I made inquiries, trying to find out about you, about your son. Then a coffin was brought here, and we were told it was Matt.
Did you see the body?
No.